Vanadium catalyst is poisoner with barium sulfate to formation of aldehyde. It is a condition to carry out this reaction. We see general example of this reaction. RCOCl, that means this acid chloride react with hydrogen in presence of palladium with barium sulfate. This acid chloride, it is reduced into corresponding aldehyde, that is RCO plus HCl, here formation of aldehyde. It is a general reaction of preparation of aldehyde from acid chloride. We take some example of this reaction. CH3COCl. It is called as acetyl chloride. Or in IUPAC system, name of this chloride, ethanol chloride. This ethanol chloride reduced into corresponding aldehyde in presence of hydrogen with palladium and barium sulfate. It is converted into CH3CHO plus HCl. That means this acetyl chloride, it is converted into acetaldehyde. Or in IUPAC system, this ethanol chloride, it is converted into ethan. Now take second example of this reaction. Suppose here we take CH3CH2COCl. It is called as propanoyl chloride. This propanoyl chloride react with hydrogen in presence of palladium with barium sulfate. This propanoyl chloride, it is reduced into CH3CH2CH2. Name of this aldehyde, propanoyl. We see here, in this reaction, by using hydrogen with palladium and barium sulfate, we know that this hydrogen and palladium, it is a reducing agent. That means addition of hydrogen in this reaction. Then here, this formation of aldehyde from hydrogen and palladium with barium sulfate. Acid chloride, it is reduced into corresponding aldehyde. Therefore, this reaction, it is called as Roseman reduction reaction. Now second, preparation of ketones from acid chloride. In this reaction, both aliphatic as well as aromatic ketones are prepared from acid chloride. Now we see first preparation of aliphatic ketones. This aliphatic ketones, it is obtained by treatment of acid chloride with dialkyl cadmium. We take general reaction RCOCl, that is acid chloride react with dialkyl cadmium. Here formation of RCOR plus again CDCl. Here formation of aliphatic ketones. In this reaction, this dialkyl cadmium used to preparation of aliphatic ketones, and this dialkyl cadmium, it is obtained. This dialkyl cadmium, it is obtained by treatment of cadmium chloride with Grignard reagent RMgS. Here formation of dialkyl cadmium plus MgX and Cl. Here balancing equation, this is a first molecule of Grignard reagent to formation of dialkyl cadmium and MgX Cl. Now see some example of this reaction. Suppose Suppose hereby it is CH3COCl. It is an ethanol chloride. This ethanol chloride react with, suppose we take dimethyl cadmium. This ethanol chloride react with dimethyl cadmium. Here formation of two molecule of CH3COCl3 plus CDCl3 is called as acetone. We see here in this reaction, this ethanol chloride react with dimethyl cadmium. Here formation of two molecule of acetone. By balancing equation, we are using first molecule of ethanol chloride. And here by dimethyl cadmium, this dimethyl cadmium is obtained by treatment of this cadmium chloride react with methyl magnesium chloride. Here formation of dimethyl cadmium plus MgCl and Cl. We take another example. Suppose here CH3CH2COCl. First molecule of this propanoid chloride react with dimethyl cadmium. Here formation of CH3CH2COCl3. CH3CH2COCl3 plus again CDCl2. See here CH3CH2CO and in this methyl cadmium, methyl here using the formation of CH3CH2COCl3. Name of this compound, butanone, or another name, but2-ONE. It is a preparation of aliphatic ketones by using acid chloride with dimethyl cadmium. Now second, preparation of aromatic ketones from acid chloride. Here this aromatic ketone, that means this ketone presents at least one benzene ring. This aromatic ketones is prepared from acid chloride by using Friedenkraft acylation reaction. By using Friedenkraft acylation reaction, that means in this reaction addition of acyl group CH3CO, addition of acyl group to benzene ring, here formation of aromatic ketones. For example, this benzene react with acetyl chloride. Benzene react with acetyl chloride in presence of anhydrous AlCl3. In this reaction, COCH3, that is acyl group, it is added to one of the carbon of benzene ring. Here formation of aromatic ketones COCH3 plus formation of acyl. HCl, name of this compound, acetophenone. Or another method to formation of aromatic ketone by using, instead of acetyl chloride, by using acetic anhydride, that is COCH3 twice O. It is called as acetic anhydride. This acetic anhydride reacts with benzene ring. Same in presence of anhydrous AlCl3, here formation of same product, that means COCH3 plus, here by product CH3COH, it is called as acetophenone. It is a second preparation of aromatic ketones by using acid chloride, that means name of this reaction, Friedenkraft acylation reaction. So today's lecture we will study preparation of aldehyde, aliphatic ketones and aromatic ketones by find acyl chloride with different methods. Here, same functional group used to preparation of both aldehyde and ketone, but reaction occur different methods.